Pokémon. Pokémon.
No te miro ni te copio, tengo estilo propio. A la gilada ni cabida, la miro desde arriba.
Vamos a calmarlo.
¡Ser Luciano!
¿Qué te hacía la linda, vos? ¡Pokémon!
¡Vamos a calmarlo!
¡Pikapi! ¡Pikachu! Pikachu.
Palmas arriba, palmas arriba.
Squirtle.
Palmas arriba, palmas arriba.
Squirtle. Pikachu.
Por detrás, por detrás, por detrás, tras, 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 tras. Por detrás, por detrás. Agáchate que se ve, agáchate que se ve. Como rebota ese culo. Como rebota ese culo. Como rebota ese culo. Como rebota ese culo.
Pokémon, Pokémon, Pokémon. Pokémon, Pokémon, Pokémon.
Que mueva, y mueva, y mueva esa burra, mueva. Mueva, y mueva, y mueva esa burra, mueva.
Y traje el pica, 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 pica. Pica, 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 pica. Pica, 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 pica. Pica, 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 pica.
Todos los solteros con la mano bien arriba haciendo palmas, palmas. Todos los solteros con la mano bien arriba haciendo palmas, palmas. Pokémon, Pokémon, Pokémon. Pokémon, Pokémon, Pokémon.
Que mueva, y mueva, y mueva esa burra, mueva. Mueva, y mueva, y mueva esa burra, mueva.
Y traje el pica, pica. Pikachu, pica, pica, Pikachu, pica, pica, Pikachu, pica, pica, Pikachu.
Todos los solteros con la mano bien arriba haciendo palmas, palmas. Todos los solteros con la mano bien arriba haciendo palmas, palmas. Pokémon, 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 Pokémon.
No te miro ni te copio, tengo estilo propio. A la gilada ni cabida, la miro desde arriba.
¡Vamos a calmarlo!
¡Ser Luciano!
Hello everyone, let's start this amazing evening with this beautiful video. What we have just saw it, where all our beautiful kids have displayed their lot of talent for the arts. Every day holds a surprise for us. We should not be afraid to receive each day as a surprise, whether it comes to us as a sorrow or joy. It opens a new place in our hearts. Well, today we have a lots of surprises for all of you present here. A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and of course to all the little stars out there. I, Jyoti Jain, Business Head Marketing, on behalf of Shriram Automall India Limited, welcomes you all to the Live Picasso Award Show. It is needless to say that today is such a beautiful day that we all connected here, and that too for such a special occasion, the award ceremony for our Junior Picassos. Junior Picasso 2020 painting competition was organized to bring some ray of light for our little stars in the gloomy times of a COVID-19. And guess what? We have received such an amazing response, and it is proof that happiness is where we find it, not where we seek it. The Junior Picasso competition is a reflection of not just the talent and hard work, but forth of our, all the effort of our junior little masters in their painting, but also in a reflection of a creativity, innovation, and hard work put by the Shriram Automall to make it a memorable instance. from the unique feature of voting lines that was introduced, memorable instance, from the unique feature of voting lines that was introduced this time for the Junius Picassos, to the immense work put in sort and select the right winners. This competition received so much of love that till now we have got more than 4 lakh views, and on our website where more than 500 kids participated, over 53,000 people engaged with us through voting from the more than 103 cities, which is a huge number itself. Following the core value that Shriram Automall holds, transparency, the winner selection process was kept completely transparent. The selection process includes many rounds of a judgment, starting from finalizing the categories, then internal sorting, followed by the selection process to our external creative leaders, thereafter the role of a business heads, and lot of voting which has been done, and of course our visionaries, where we have concluded the final judgment with the help of our respected CEO. After such many rounds of selection process, today we bring forth our real little stars to you, the Junior Picassos in 10 different categories. So we have 10 categories which we will be going all throughout this evening to announce the winners. So we have 10 categories as most popular Picasso, most unique Picasso, minion Picasso, nature lover Picasso, corona warrior Picasso, junior Samelian Picasso, most brainy Picasso, champion junior Picasso, most vibrant junior Picasso. And with this, we have the 3 age group, like 4 to 8, group A, group B, 9 to 13 years, and group C, 14 to 13 years. I would like to disclose that there's so much excitement as shown by the kids for all these categories which we are going to display here today. From the efforts to bring out the right winners in each category and the intensive promotion of the campaign to reach out to every junior Picasso has been a perfect blend of immense and the continuous work, innovation and dedication put by the every team member. And I would like to thank everyone, to the those who helped us in making this competition a huge success. So before we moving ahead, we have the guest of honors available with us to motivate us, to help us. And it is our pleasure to invite our guest of honor for the evening, Vinay sir, founder Cartrade and Carwale, and our chief guest, Sameer Malhotra, CEO Shriram Automall. Thank you, sir, for taking out time for your busy schedule for us and gracing us with your kind presence. Can we have you, sir?
Good afternoon to everybody, and it's really good to see everybody this Sunday afternoon here. I want to first welcome all the Samil customers, buyers and sellers who are here, all the young children who have done all this creative work, which is so beautiful to see. And of course, all the Samilians who are also here this Sunday afternoon. You know, warm welcome to all of you. And we've all been through a tough 3-4 months, and great to see all the initiatives being taken today to bring a smile on everyone's face. I think that's the one thing which color brings, is smiles on everyone's faces. And great to be here and great to see those smiles. I just want to acknowledge all the good work done by all the Samilians over the last 3-4 months during this period, and working hard at Automall, working hard from home, during this period. I just want to once again welcome all our customers and thank you for all the faith you have shown in us over the years, and all our 8 lakh vehicles which are auctioned every year, or all the 50,000 buyers who come every month. You know, thank you to each one of you sellers and buyers for being here today. I'm just happy to be here today, because you see young people young children in India, which is the future of India, as many of you know, a very, very large part of India's population is below, is with young people, and therefore India itself has got a very, very bright future. My suggestion to each of you young people would be that follow your heart, follow your creativity. And that's why I love this Picasso event, because it brings out all the creative juice in every young person. If you ever in life have a choice to follow your head or your heart, follow your heart is what my suggestion to each one of you would be. Follow your creative brain and you'll succeed. I just want to once again welcome all of you. I think it's lovely to see all of you young people here. It inspires me and amazes me to see the young talent in India. And thank you for being here today and look forward to the event. And just remember, everyone is one today. You brought a smile on our face by all the color you've painted. So everyone is one today. So thank you for being here once again and look forward to the event.
Thank you very much, sir, for your beautiful words. I'm sure your words must have filled the little hearts with the full enthusiasm and the positivity. So Sami sir is here with us. So may I request Sami sir to share his words?
Good afternoon, Samilians, and good afternoon, Junior Picassos, and also good afternoon to all the customers who are there right now. I'm very happy and proud to be associated with such a movement where we're talking about what exactly all the children, whether they are part of Samil immediate family or Samil extended family, which is include our customers, the way they have participated. It is a very big achievement. I think exactly that's what we talk and thought about all the time. Children are the future of this nation. And all of you must understand if our children, if all the children on the call today, whosoever is listening, if you people are committed towards your passion, whatever it is, and you just go for it, you will achieve it. And definitely sky is the limit for such people, such children. And all our customers, I would definitely like to say once again that shape your children's education is very, very important, and shaping it is equally important. So spend time, give them the equal opportunity, give them whatever the way they want to shape up their career. I think that's what exactly we look into from all our customers and all our employees all across the Samil group of companies. We being very, very successful as an organization, we are growing, and we really want all our customers, all our families to be part of this success story. And I wish all the best to everyone. This was very, very interesting, the way we have created Junior Picasso 2020, the kind of entries, the kind of innovative work, the kind of things have come up. It is really marvelous. So I'm very happy and proud for seeing all the people, whosoever will be their winner, or even if whatever they will get, every participant is a winner in my eyes. I think you people, all the children have done a fantastic job. They've done a very good work, and I'm proud of all the children who have participated in Junior Picasso. So thank you all, and all the best to the all children over here, and let's see who is the winner here. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you very much, sir, for such an interaction for the kids. And your words are always full of learnings and motivation. So before moving towards, let's have the colorful world of our Junior Picasso through a small video. Can we have the video, please?
आइए एक नई दुनिया में चलते हैं, जहां रंगों से बुने हुए सपने इनकी आंखों में सजते हैं। तुम्हारे लिए ये रंग लाल, उनके लिए जैसे सेब के काल। ये क्या है? हरा, उसके लिए खेत लहलहाता खुशियों से भरा। और तुम जिसको सफेद रंग कहते हो ना, वो उसके लिए है बुढ़िया के बाल या दूध से भरा हुआ भगोना। ये कोई मामूली बच्चे नहीं, इनको जूनियर पिकासो कहो ना। चलो आज इनकी दुनिया में कहीं दूर खो जाते हैं, इन नन्हे पिकासो के साथ अपने जीवन में कुछ नए रंग लाते हैं।
Can we play one more time?
आइए एक नई दुनिया में चलते हैं, जहां रंगों से बुने हुए सपने इनकी आंखों में सजते हैं। तुम्हारे लिए ये रंग लाल, उनके लिए जैसे सेब के गाल। ये क्या है? हरा, उसके लिए खेत लहलहाता खुशियों से भरा। और तुम जिसको सफेद रंग कहते हो ना, वो उसके लिए है बुढ़िया के बाल या दूध से भरा हुआ भगोना। ये कोई मामूली बच्चे नहीं, इनको जूनियर पिकासो कहो ना। चलो आज इनकी दुनिया में कहीं दूर खो जाते हैं, इन नन्हे पिकासो के साथ अपने जीवन में कुछ नए रंग लाते हैं।
Sorry, I was on mute. So what a beautiful video with the colorful, with our all the junior little stars. Such a beautiful connection we have built in with this beautiful campaign. As we move towards the main part of our today's event, the award ceremony, I would like to mention that we have received anonymous number of entries, and we are so amazed to see the level of creativity by these little hens. Every kid is an artist in him or herself, and for all of us, of you are the winner. So congratulations to all of you by creating your own rainbows. Before we move on to the next first winner category, I must say I am amazed to see that these junior artists are continuing to surprise us with the immense talent they have, not just in one art but in multiple art forms, just like our next performers Kirat Kaur, who is already ready to surprise her with her performance. Can we have the performance, please?
Lamborghini chalai jaane ho, Lamborghini chalai jaane ho. सानू भी जुटा दे दो किथे कल्ले कल्ले जाई जाने हो सानू भी जुटा दे दो किथे कल्ले कल्ले जाई जाने हो मॉडल टाउन नच मारे गेड़ी सानू भी जुटा दे दो किथे कल्ले कल्ले जाई जाने हो
Indeed, it was an incredible performance by Kirat Kaur. Very well done. Let's head towards our first category of the competition for the kids who have gained the highest vote and become the most popular Picasso of the Junior Picasso 2020 competition. And the winners for the most popular Picasso category, can we have the category, please? For this, I would like to request our guest of honor, Vinay sir, to announce the winners.
The most popular Picasso, age group 4 to 8, is Bhavika Sharma.
Yay, Mama, I'm so happy. I won a Junior Picasso 2020 painting competition. Yay, I'm very happy.
I'm very happy. Yeah, I'm very proud of my daughter and thank you, Samuel, very much for this competition.
Thank you.
The most popular Picasso, age groups 9 to 13, Shravya.
Hi everyone, I'm Shravya Yu here. I'm glad to participate in the Sriram Ottimal Junior Picasso 2020 live ceremony. I am really lucky to get the most popular Picasso 2020. My journey began with one vote which finally reached 1,338 votes, which were really mesmerizing. Thanks to my dad who has supported me very much. Congratulations to all the winners. A really great thanks for Sriram Ottimal to do such a competition to find out the thoughts of the little stars against COVID-19. Thanks for everyone who has voted me and encouraging me.
The most popular Picasso, age group 14 to 18. The winner is Ananya Sharma.
Mama!
Haan, kya hua?
Mama, I have won Junior Picasso competition 2020!
Very good, very good, very nice.
I'm very happy. Thank you so much for this award. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir, for announcing this award and a big congratulations to all the little star who won the most popular Picasso with the highest number voting overall. As we all know, how many risks done the soldier take, how many sacrifices they need to make. So let's hear a poem from a Ram Agarwal dedicated to the soldier of our country. Can we have the video, please?
मेरा नाम राम अग्रवाल है। मैं आप सभी के सामने एक देशभक्ति पर एक कविता प्रस्तुत करने जा रहा हूँ, जिसका शीर्षक है वीर जवान। वीर जवानों की गाथा है, तुमको आज सुनाता हूँ। तूफानों में डटे रहे जो उनको शीश झुकाता हूँ। कर्म पथ के वे अनुरागी, मैं तो उनका दास हूँ। उनकी ही आजादी में मैं लेता खुलकर सांस हूँ। भारत माँ के प्रणय हेतु करता यह एहसास हूँ। गाकर गाथा उन वीरों की मन से मैं मुस्काता हूँ। वीर जवानों की गाथा है, तुमको आज सुनाता हूँ। सहरा हो या तख्ती धूप, वह अपना फर्ज निभाते हैं। देश के खातिर गम और खुशियां सब कुछ वह भूल जाते हैं। सरहद के ओ देश के रक्षक, हम तुम्हें दिल में बसाते हैं। दिल का हाल नहीं कहते, पर आंसू सब कह जाते हैं। उन वीरों के परिवार भी शाने हिंदुस्तान है, सब मेरे संग द्वारा। जय भारत हिंदुस्तान है, जय भारत हिंदुस्तान है। ना भगवा ना रंग हरा तेरी पहचान है, फिर भी तू भारत माता का भक्त महान है। सरहद तेरी कर्म भूमि, तिरंगा सम्मान है। ए देशभक्त हिमाती पुत्र, तुझे सलाम है, तुझे सलाम है।
वाओ, सो ट्रू एंड हार्ट टचिंग वर्ड फ्रॉम Our soldiers are truly the veer jawans in all the manners. The next category of the competition is for the kids who have created the most innovative painting and won the position of a most unique Picasso in the Junior Picasso 2020 painting competition. For that, can we have the for this, I would like Sami sir to join us for announcing those awards. So can we have the category, please?
Yeah. Before I go to the category, I would also like to make announcement to everyone on the call all the Picassos that there is definitely a certificate available. You people can download. More details will be given. So all of the people whose names will come today, all of you will be getting a certificate. Also, there is a cash reward for every single person name which will be coming today. And all those things will be more announced, more given to you. More details will be shared with you very soon. So all the best to all the names which are coming today. And it's a proud moment for all the parents and the children who are coming, whose names are coming today. So all the best. Going with that, the most unique Picasso. We've gone through a lot of things and finally the most unique Picasso this year for the first name is 428 Arathrik Grover.
Wow, congratulations, Arathrik.
Hey, Ashwin, I have won the Junior Picasso 2020 art competition.
Wow, bhaiya, so cool.
Let's party! Thank you, Sheila Watermall.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Arathrik. I think very nice gesture on your part. The second age group, 9 to 13, has most unique Picasso for the year is Ananya Bhardwaj.
Hi, this is Ananya Bhardwaj and I'm really glad to win this award. Thank you so much, Picasso 2020, for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Congratulations once again, Ananya. And the next category age group is 14 to 18 and the winner is Kavya Lakshmi. Congratulations, Kavya.
Happy to say you are winning the drawing competition in our company.
Yeah, I'm so happy. I'm excited to receive the winning prize from your company.
Yeah. Congratulations once again.
Wow. A big round of applause for all of them, guys. Congratulations to the little stars for being the most unique Picasso. Now, before we move ahead in this exciting award show, I would again like to request Vinay sir and Sameer sir to join us and share the their feeling of the award show and share their thoughts.
No, it's lovely to see the children's faces and the excitement in them. Also, lovely to see the performances. I mean, that's like a surprise for all of us. So, just lovely to see the dance and the poem. I mean, superb to see.
Yes, sir.
I will add it to that. I was starting dancing on my chair itself. I was starting moving and I really wanted to make it live and I want to show my moves also along with these children. A really, really nice and very good gesture. People and children, they are so happy and they really done a very good job. I have to look into these paintings. Marvelous job. So all the best to the rest of the participants whose names are going to come now.
Thank you very much, sir. And thank you very much, Vinay, sir. Of course, we wanted you to stay with us for a longer time, but due to your prior appointments, you have to go. But evening is very long, guys. Many more prizes is coming. And we will be having this excitement. Thank you very much, sir, for joining us today, taking out your precious time for us. Really motivating. Thank you.
Thank you, Vinay.
Sameer sir, so what do you feel about this viewers and the excitement? As you said that, yes, you are going, you feel like dancing. So of course, shall we play a music for you to, start the kids for the motivation and do that with our kids?
Yeah, I think let's bring it something for the kids to enjoy. And
surely, sir, many more performances coming along. And for joining this, we have with us, I wanted to tell you guys that our jury panel of the competition has also joined us to accompany us for the award ceremony to present the awards. And all those jury members is also part of our business head group at Shriram Auto Mall. So before moving on to the next category, can we have our next performer, who's a dancing diva, because of her flawless move? Let's watch this astonishing dance performance by Yukti Raghav.
Hello.
We can play again in case the video has been stopped. Well done, Yuktin. What a great performance. For now, moving on to the next category of award, I would like to request Sahil Chaudhary, our business head, to join us to present the next category of the award. Can we have the award category display, please? So we have the Minion Picassos for presenting this. We have the Sahil Chaudhary, who is a business head, Blue Jack Auto Demand. What do you think about, before moving on to the award category, Sahil, what do you think about the performance which is done by Yukti and all our performers?
Hi, Jyoti. Good evening.
Hi.
Everybody who's watching. The performance was very exciting. We were expecting this to be like an art and craft festival, but turns out we are able to witness other talents as well, like poetry, singing, dance. So this is definitely a very exciting thing and a very good conclusion to the process which has gone on for the last few weeks.
Great, thank you. Can we have the winners announced, please?
Absolutely. So for the Minion Picasso 4 to 8 age group category, we have, in no particular order, Aisha Jain, Angel Gupta, Anika Jain, Ankita K, Arush Kote, Athar, Bhagat, Rajavat, Divyanshi Rajavat, Gaurav Meena, Israel, Jigar Bajaj, K. Riyashni, Misha Tyagi, I once again like to congratulate all the Minion Picasso 4 to 8 age category winners as well as all the other prize winners of the evening. Thank you so much, Jyoti.
Thank you so much, Sahil. Thank you for having, being with us and motivating the kids. And super congratulations to all the Junior Picasso Minion category award for going to the next. We have the huge, we could not limit to the numbers. So we have many more Minion Picassos are coming for inviting, for announcing those. May I request Sahil, a business head, Blue Drag, to come and announce the award. Vishal, can we have the Vishal, please? Yeah. Hi, Vishal.
Hi, Jyoti. Thank you for the opportunity.
I hope you are also, you know, excited as our kids are.
No, absolutely. This is a full cultural program. It's unexpected on a Sunday afternoon. So it's a good, unexpected pleasure, sweet pleasure to have on a Sunday afternoon.
Great. Great to have you here.
So I'd like to congratulate everybody for Minion Picasso age group 4 to 8. I mean, it was a very difficult job to kind of, you know, select pictures from this. But again, I think everybody did a fantastic job. Starting with Ridhan Anand, Rudav Saxena, Mario Bajaj. Suryan Singh Sikhawar. Utkarsh Gautam. Yuvraj Goyal. Yukti Raghav. Yana Kaur. Akshat Srivastava. Saisha Khemka. Ishi Agarwal. Rivka Chandra. Viharika. Vansh Agarwal. Vanu Puri. Swara Lohani. Vedashri Valimbe. And Devanshi Patak. Congratulations, everybody.
Thank you so much, Vishal, for announcing all the winners for the 4 to 8 category of a Minion Picasso. Thank you very much. So guys, with this, we have completed our two category, and this is the third category going on for the 4 to 8 category. There are 7 more categories to come, and for the third category, there are 2 more age group will be announcing. But before moving towards our next age group for the Minion Picassos, I would like to present in front of you our another talent, Junior Tushar Sharma, with his magnificent dance moves.
आंखें तो मिलाओ जी दुनिया वाली जो भी भूले हम
ना शर्माओ जी, अब फोन को उठाओ जी, वो डैडी को मिलाओ जी, उनके फ्यूचर सन इन लॉ की बात उनसे करवाओ जी, लोग निकल दिया मस्ते जी, लोग काम के बाद पे आते हैं, अब आप ये पूछेंगे कि आप कितने पैसे कमाते हैं, बस जितना आपकी बेटी महीने में उड़ाती है, एक हफ्ते में मेरी गाड़ी उतर कर खाती है, घर है पैसा है गाड़ी, अब दो दो में लड़की में जो लड़की हुई हमारी, कल घर है पैसा है गाड़ी, अब दो दो में लड़की में जो लड़की हुई हमारी, उनके बालक
Wow, what a move that I could not even stop myself moving along with him. Great moves, Sushant. Thank you very much. So moving on to the next category of the age group. Now, moving towards this next group of Minion Picassos, may I request our accounts business head, Kalyan Kumar, to announce the winners of our group age 9 to 13. How are you, Kalyanji?
Good, madam. Good. Thanks a lot for this opportunity. And it is very, I'm one of the member in selecting the winners. It was very tough. I could complete all the selection of the fantastic, the paintings of the kids. It took around 4 hours for me. So everyone is a winner, as Sami sir told. Everyone is a winner in this. But no, see, few we've selected, so they are the losers are not the losers really. They are also winners, because the participation itself, it shows that no, it is a great thing, and it was very the show. The way the show is going on, like no, it is Filmfare Awards, madam. It's very good, and now I'll start with the winners. Minion Picasso, age 9 to 13 group. Amrit Kaur. Anika Sharma. Nanendra Rajput. Ashi Goyal. Karima Kapil, Isita Vaishnoi, Krishna Nambudri, Reed Sharma, Nayasa Shiny, Sri Tripathi, Pragna Singh, Riddhi Chimpa, Mejwan Alvi, Ishpreet Kaur, Alvia Aden. Congratulations to all the winners. And thank you, madam. Thanks a lot.
Thanks. Thank you very much, Kalyanji, for gracing the occasion and announcing all the winners. And you very well said that, of course, every child who has participated is a winner. For that, of course, they all will be getting that participation certifications from Shriram Auto Mall for this Junior Picasso 2020 competition, apart from the winners as well. So thank you very much for joining us today, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
With this, moving on to the next age group, I would like to request you to join Subhash Kumar Rana, our business head retail, to come and give away our next set of awards. How are you, Rana ji?
Good evening, madam. All well, all set. Congratulations to all the winners. We got so many pictures from all of you. Such a great response, and they are all were truly amazing. Keep participating in the same spirit. All the painting were so beautiful, and heartier consideration to all the winners of Junior Picasso in the age group 9 to 13, Minion Picasso. The winners are, yes, Bijalwan. Shorya Ajay Singh, Urvashi Thakur, Shatviki, Yu Sandeep, Yes Raj, Yana Shareen, Vaibhav Lengar, Vaish Rajput, Tibya, Aryan Sharma, Isha Kulkarni, Bhavya, Anishka Rana. Congratulations, all the winners. Thank you, madam.
Thank you so much, Rana ji, and congratulations to all the Minion Picasso age group 9 to 13. Now, before moving towards our next age group for Minion Picasso, I would like to present in front of you another junior policeman as Vansh Agarwal with his cute police attire and few lines.
Good morning, everyone. I am Inspector Vansh Agarwal. In my police station, I work. My job is to protect public and protect public. I ask the criminal to put the cell. I wear khaki uniform, hat, badges, gun, stick, radio control, whistle. Badges and
travel
to police car and policeman and sirens. I am brave, the lion and strong as rock. My number is 100. For you always, with you, for you always.
Oh, this was such a cute performance. These kids always make us proud. Now, heading towards our next group for Minion Picasso, may I request our business head from Adroit Inspection Service Private Limited, Mr. Senthil Kumar, to come and please announce the age group 14 to 18. Hi, Senthil. How are you?
Hi. Good evening. How are you? Fine. How are you? Hello.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Yeah. Yes. So really, the event is very good. Actually, we used to see rainbow in the sky. Now we are seeing in the digital screen. Every
well
case,
said.
Everybody
yeah,
performing.
Yeah, these are the digital. Yeah.
Really, it is exciting, and we want to be kid now to get the award. To be present.
Absolutely right. These kids make us feel like a kid. We want to be kid again. So seeing them, it's really cute. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you for such a nice word.
Yeah, 14 to 18 age group, Indian Picasso. Anurag Ramola. Manvinder Singh. Mohammed Siddiq. Kush Mittal. Natasha Reynolds.
Senthil, can you please little louder?
Okay. Ashika Sharma. Meesa Sikri. Naurang Simba. Himadri. And Harsal Saini. Congratulations to all and all the best for everyone. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Senthil. And congratulations to all the winners. For the another set of award, may I invite Bhaskar Ghosh, CEO, for the Adroid. Please announce the rest of the winners of the Group C.
Yeah, good evening, madam, and thanks for inviting me in this award ceremony. So, congratulations to all. So, I am now announcing the winner name. First name is Syed Jeva. Akruti. Muskan Sharma. Bhumika De. Palak, Sandosh, Ravia, Sandhya, Anuradha, Gurmeet Kaur, Aniket Gupta, and Tushar Sharma. Congratulations to all, and thanks, ma'am.
Thank you very much, Bhaskarji, for joining with us and announcing all the winners. Congratulations for the Minion Picasso 14 to 18 age group. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
Now, just when you have started to think that we have a great painters and a dancers in our little Picassos, I would like to surprise you all by saying there are also incredible Shire hidden. Let me bring out one such talent Shire in front of you by our next performance by Mizan Alvi.
Hello everyone, my name is Mizan Alvi. I study in class 9th. Today I am taking part in the poetry competition. Would like to recite a poem in front of you. And the title of the poem is Koi Diwana Kehta Hai. Koi Diwana Kehta Hai, Koi Pagal Samajhta Hai, Magar Dharti Ki Bechaini To Bas Badal Samajhta Hai. मैं तुझसे दूर कैसा हूँ, तू मुझसे दूर कैसी है, ये तेरा दिल समझता है या मेरा दिल समझता है, ये तेरा दिल समझता है या मेरा दिल समझता है. मोहब्बत एक एहसासों की पावन सी कहानी है, कभी कबीरा दीवाना था कभी मेरा दीवानी है. यहाँ सब लोग कहते हैं मेरी आंखों में आंसू है, जो तू समझे तो मोती है, जो ना
समझे तो पानी है, जो तू समझे तो मोती है, जो ना समझे तो पानी है, समंदर पीर का अंदर है लेकिन रो नहीं सकता, ये आंसू प्यार का मोती है इसको खो नहीं सकता, मेरी चाहत को अपना तू बना लेना, मगर सुन ले जो मेरा हो नहीं पाया वो तेरा हो नहीं सकता, जो मेरा हो नहीं पाया वो तेरा हो नहीं सकता, भ्रमर कोई कुमुदनी पर मचल बैठा तो हंगामा, हमारे दिल में कोई ख्वाब पल बैठा तो हंगामा, अभी तक डूब कर सुनते थे सब किस्सा मोहब्बत का, मैं किस्से को हकीकत में बदल बैठा तो हंगामा, मैं किस्से को हकीकत में बदल बैठा तो हंगामा, कोई दीवाना कहता है कोई पागल समझता है, मगर धरती की बेचैनी तो बस बादल समझता है, मैं तुझसे दूर कैसा हूँ तुम उससे दूर कैसी है, ये तेरा दिल समझता है या मेरा दिल समझता है, ये तेरा दिल समझता है या मेरा दिल समझता है, थैंक यू।
Oh, I'm sure you all are equal in awe with this cute little shire as I am. So also, before moving on to the next category, of course, I just wanted to tell you all that you all can claim your prizes by downloading your certificates and the prize money from the samuellittlestars.in using your login ID and password. Congratulations to all the winners so far. So with this, we have completed our three categories for the award. The next category of the competition is for the kids who take care about the nature and has created the best nature-related drawing and gained the position of a nature lover Picasso in the Junior Picasso 2020 painting competition. So can we have the next category as nature lover Picasso? For this, I would like to request our business head of banks and NBFC, Sharad Kulkarni, to announce the winner. Hi, Sharad.
Yeah, hi, good evening, everybody. And it was a great show here, a lot of enthusiasm and the kind of, the artist what we are addressing to is really great, you know. And it was so tough and so difficult to know the, thinking of those people and really creative work being done, and I must personally congratulate each one of them. And it's a really positive way the things are happening, and love you all. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for this really motivational word for all our little stars. So, can we have your camera a little down so that all the little stars can see you better? Yeah.
It's okay. Yeah, fine.
Can we have the winners announced?
Yeah, see now the first age group of 4 to 8 is Jasit Singla. Congratulations, Jasit.
Myself, Jasit Singla. I am from class 4B. I always win prizes in drawing competitions, but now I am more excited because I am getting a prize in these virtual classes.
Thank you, Samuel, for organizing such an exciting and encouraging event for kids in such hard times. And I am looking forward for my son to get the prize. Thank you.
Yeah, the second group age, that is 9 to 13, we have the winner as Pulkit Pandey.
पलकित क्या तुम्हें पता है तुम जूनो पिकासो 2020 पेंटिंग कंपटीशन जीत गए हो?
अच्छा दीदी सही में?
यस
सबको थैंक यू इन्होंने मुझे वोट किया.
ओके द नेक्स्ट आई थिंक ही डिड नॉट कंटिन्यू इट्स फाइन. ओके द नेक्स्ट एज ग्रुप इज 14 टू 18 वी हैव द विनर एज निशा पांडे.
I'm Nisha Pandey. Thanks to Shamil and Junior Picasso 2020. I won this competition and thanks to all of you, those who have voted me.
Congratulations, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you, Sharad, and congratulations to all our little stars for being the nature lover Picasso. Let's clap for them, guys. And pledge to save our Mother Earth. Before moving towards our second category, another category, I would like to tell you that these junior Picassos are not only artistic, but extremely smart, just like our little stars. Aisha, who is here to tell us the do's and don'ts during the corona situation. Can we have the video?
My name is Aisha Jain. Coronavirus se bachne ke liye hand wash karne chahiye 20 second tak acche se sanitizer lena chahiye. Chheek hai to aise karna chahiye, nose hai to aise karna chahiye, distance banana chahiye, kiss nahi karni hai, ghar pe rehna, be safe. Thank you, have a nice day.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Aisha, for such a knowledgeable information. We are glad to have such talented kids of our nation. Now, the fifth category of the competition for the kids who have rightly demonstrated the war against corona through their drawings and gained the position of a Corona Warrior Picasso of the Junior Picasso 2020 painting competitions. Can we have the category, please? For this, I would like to request Ms. Falguni Pillai, business head of Online Demand, to come and announce the winners. Hi, Falguni. How are you?
Hey, how are you? Good evening, everyone. Young Samillions.
So how's the feeling of seeing all the kids performing?
Mixed reaction, right from getting happy to see the dances and getting shocked with the steps that they can do at this young age. To getting क्या बोलते हैं एक नमी आ जाती है seeing the shairies that they are saying. एक फौजी की poem what I think the drum kid said was like so heart touching, it almost got tears in my eyes and it makes me feel so proud and it makes me feel so emotional. This is India, this is the future of India, which is so smart. I mean, imagine the age group we have decided is just 4 years to begin with and they can draw. They can not only draw, but they can paint beautifully. They can not only paint, but they can dance beautifully. They can recite beautifully. They can sing. They can dance. They can come up and say dialogues. I mean, without getting scared. I mean, look at this, what they're going to be. They're all going to be bombs when they grow up, I think. And loads of love and blessing to each and every child who is sitting, watching, or has participated in this forum. I think you guys are future India and we are so happy to see that our country is in very, very good hands, you know. Feel so overwhelmed, you know. Thank you, Jyoti, for having me.
Very well said, Falguni. Thank you for joining us today. So can we have the winners for the category, please?
We have the Corona Warrior category and the age group of 4 to 8. The winner is our dancer and our painter, Kirat Kaurav Naren. Kirat Kaur. Beautiful
Kira.
Yes, Papa.
You have won the Junior Picasso competition 2020.
Hooray! I have won the Junior Picasso competition. I am very excited to receive the award. Thank you, Samuel. You rock!
Surely rocks. Yes. Isn't it? It's super cute. You know, listening them and their expressions. Really good. Lucky we. Corona Warrior Picasso for 9 to 13 years of age. We have Sanchit Chaudhary. Congratulations, Sanchit. Oh, wow. Look at this.
Friends, my name is Sanchit Chaudhary and I am glad to win the award from Junior Picasso 2020. I also thank Sriram Auto for giving me this opportunity to win the prize, and here is my drawing. Thank you.
Congratulations, Sanchit. And the Corona Warrior Picasso from 14 to 18 years is Siatrika.
I am Siatrika and I am very glad to win this award. Thank you, Picasso 2020, for giving me such a good opportunity. I am very delighted to win this award. Thank you.
I think there's some disconnect happened. No worries. Congratulations to all the little star of Corona Warrior Picasso. A big round of applause for all of you guys. And thank you so much, Falguni, for presenting this award. So with this, can we have the next category on the screen, please? Oh, yeah, I missed it. Before moving towards our next category, we have this performance. For the showcasing the mesmerizing dance performance, please showcase. Dynamic dance performance. We are really getting amazed by these little kids' ability more and more. Heading towards our next category of the competition, can we have the award category, please? This category belongs to our junior Samuelian Picasso, who has visualized the Samuel through their drawing and sent, you know, gained the completely visualized and mesmerized us with their artistic skills. So for announcing this category, can we have the Rajiv Singh? Yeah. For this, I would like to request Rajiv Singh, our business head, physical demand, to announce the awards. Hi, Rajiv. Welcome.
Hi, how are you, Ruthie?
All good. I hope you're liking all our kids' performance.
Yeah, I see a lot of similarity between what the kids are doing and what we've done at Samuel in the last 3 months during COVID. Number one, there is no fear. You know, the way these kids in their body language and the way they talk, and that's what we've done during the COVID times at Samuel senior management level also. I also see a lot of enthusiasm. which we've also done in the last 3 months in our strategy to counter the COVID business. And the third is they all seem to look forward to the future, which we are also doing. So I think there's a lot to learn from the kids and a lot to teach them. But I think in retrospect, the last 3 months have been exactly what we learned from these kids. You know, no fear, a lot of enthusiasm, and accept the future as it comes. Coming back to the awards, you know, I think the Junior Samilian Picasso Award for the age group 4 to 8 years goes to Supriti Srivastav.
I am proud of my angel and thanks Amin for giving us this wonderful opportunity.
Congratulations, Supriti. In the second category, we have the Junior Samilian Picasso, 9 to 13 years, and the winner is Vaishali Thakur.
Hello everyone, myself Vaishali Thakur and I am very happy to win in Junior Picasso 2020 Painting Competition. Thank you.
Congratulations, Vaishali. In our third category, we have the Junior Samilian Picasso, 14 to 18 years, and the winner is Ram Ganesh K.
Come here. Ram, you have won the drawing competition in our company.
I am very happy to receive the award from your company.
Congratulations, Ram Ganesh.
Thank you, Rajiv, for presenting these awards. And congratulations to all the Junior Samilian Picasso. A big round of applause. Before moving on to the next category, as our award show is getting more and more entertaining to add into our excitement, here is our next performer, Pragya Singh, with our dance performance move. We can have the next category. So this is our new next category for the most brainy Picasso. For this, I would like to request Sudeep Kumar Banerjee, Business Head OEM, to announce the winners. Hi, Sudeep. Are you there? All right. So I think maybe he's got some net issues. So can we have the winner, please? For the most brainy Picasso, age group 4 to 8 years, we have the winner as Atharv Sahu. Well done, Atharv Sahu. We're really proud of you.
Hello, everyone. I am Atharv Sahu. This is my painting. And I am very excited and happy to win this award, Junior Picasso 2020 painting competition. Thank you.
So sweet. Very nice. For the next category of 9 to 13, we have the winner as Amira.
Hey, jolly, jolly, jolly. I am very happy to be a winner of the Samlian Picasso 2020. This is my picture. Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Very nice, Amira. I love the picture. For the next category, 14 to 18, we have the winner, Ashka Sharma.
I'm very happy to win this award in Junior Art Picasso Painting Competition 2020. I'm proud of you, my dear.
Wow, congratulations to all the brainy Picassos out there. So since we are moving, painters done, dancers done, actors done, poets done, you all are thinking which can be more now, aren't you? Let me blow you away by saying a poet. Oh yes, you heard me right. These junior artists have poet in them too. With this next performance, I bring in front of you the junior artist Ditya Omre.
Mickey on the railway, picking up a stone. Down came the engine, broke a Mickey bone. Set up on the engine, all said the Mickey Mouse. That's not fair. All said the engine driver, I don't care.
Before moving on to the final categories of the evening, which is there for the Champion Junior Picassos for presenting the third, second and one award, I would like to hear all of them, all the jury. Can we have all of you on this virtual stage with us to share the experience? And, you know, let us hear us out. All these juniors, all our little Samalians, all our team are watching us. Thousands of people are watching us currently. So can we hear all of, Sami sir is here.
It looks like it's very, very interesting the way it is shaping up, and the kind of, we've seen the different people speaking different things, the children, the performance and the kind of paintings. It's really, really quite a nice feeling right now. And I think I'm completely involved. Every painting looks like it's just moving in front of me. Every child performance is moving in front of me. And we are very happy. And after seeing the talent, definitely we can see the country is in the safe hand. And a lot of Samilian, junior Samilians are coming up in the shape. And Samil is also in the good hands. Thank you.
Wow. Thank you very much, sir. And let me hear from all the business heads here.
That's a great moment for all the Samilians and junior Samilians and all the customers, kids as well. I'm seeing the messages in my WhatsApp groups and all. They were excited. They're sending pictures. They said that their acquaintance won and their friends' kids won and their kids won. And it's good. They're excited. So much excitement is going on. Finally, I think my mobile entire space is gone by this now. I have to delete some of the things to see other messages. So great show, madam. And I really congratulate the marketing team for arranging this flawless program. And so exciting. And in between dancers and the poetries and all the winners' feelings and all, it's great, 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 madam.
Thank you very much, sir. It's really motivating. But I think it's all of us at Sriram Auto Mall, as well said by Rajiv, that you know all the performances are a correct display of how we have also displayed ourselves and kept ourselves intact into this COVID-19 times. And of course, these brilliant kids have really kept us motivating. Most of the time has really passed on because of their involvement with us, which is really motivating. Thank you very much.
Yeah. So good evening. first of all, you know, it was a good show arranged by UP, Jyoti. Excellent. Congratulations for this, first of all. And the kind of response, I would say, was really good from each one of the participants. And they've been directed also properly. It's not that they have done it and rightly been exposed with the proper direction. And they have said exactly what exactly to be told to the society. So I have to appreciate each one of them, and I wish each one of them a great time ahead, and wish them all the best. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Sharad.
Yeah, good evening. So the enthusiasm showed by all the children, it really appreciable. This year, the topic, drawing topics are not so easy to draw. So, but how the children have done the painting, it's really nice. And I have seen some painting, it's a really, they are really, I can say that they are the actual Picasso. So my congratulations to all the children who have participated. And thanks, madam, for organizing this nice event on the Sunday afternoon. And thanks to entire marketing team also. Thank you, madam.
Hey, good evening.
Yeah, Senthil, we are
here. Yeah, yes. Yeah, good evening. Really, thank you, Jyoti. Well concept, well flow. Nowhere since first 2 hours, we are not feeling that we are sitting in front of the screen. It has been done well. And kids also, when we were seeing the photo, the drawings and done in the jury panel, really we got emotional confused, because almost 1500, 1600 photo drawings, we are confused to select which one is better. Now we have done almost. So really it is fantastic. Always we used to have the Zoom meeting only for review numbers. This is also different. Now we are getting our own innovations. You is also there. So now back Monday, we are back to office with the energy and all these things. Like a kid without any fear, on environment and whatever the things are there, we'll go back to the office and we can go back to the work. Thank you for organizing everything. All the best for the marketing team also, tireless effort, and everybody. Thank you so much.
Yes, sir. Great, yeah. Great, madam. It's a great Sunday evening. We all really enjoyed. But we see all the performance. Really talented children all over the country, and everyone appreciated. So it's great to all the kids. They all are very talented, but we have to select a few pictures only. So heartily congratulate to all the winners, and best wishes to all the participants, and great show organized by you. And we really enjoyed this today, Sunday evening, madam. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. When this idea of Picasso came, even last year we did, I always had this mindset that we are encouraging kids, you know, we are motivating them, you know, to they're part of our family and we are motivating them. After seeing today's show, I feel it's done the reverse to all of us. I think they have brought out the good in us and they have motivated us that how do you see life, you know? Even in Corona, be positive, be colorful, be vibrant. Be, come out of your shell, express yourself. I think there's so much to learn from each of these kids. So I think heartiest congratulations to all of us for organizing it. And Jyoti and team for driving this whole thing so beautifully, very, very well organized. So thank you, everyone. Thank you for having this event.
Thank you, Falconi. Yes, sir. We have Sudhakar sir also with us.
So. Good evening, everyone. So good evening, all viewers, and good evening, all customers, sellers, buyers who are all here, all viewers. This is great to see, a great evening today. So a lot of excitement, a lot of great performance being seen, and children have performed really, very well. And besides that, a great computer paintings exhibited. So, really great show. Happy to be part of this and these celebrations. And also thank you all the dealers, sellers, buyers, clients, all the this time, everyone has been participated in this competition. So children of their family, all stakeholders, in fact, everyone is participated this time, besides employees and all the teams. So great to see so everyone participation for this event and taking the current scenario and the current situation in mind, and children have been exhibited how to live at the present situation, and they've shown that the society how to live in the current situation. So great thought and behind every painting, and a great contribution done by everyone, and shown how to live even for seniors as well. So thank you for all childrens so for this great participation in this, and making this event very great and a success. So I wish all the best for your future.
Very, thank very you. So with all those things, I think we have completed our 7 categories of the awards, and I think it's time to move towards the final last top 3 categories, winner as a top third, the top second, the top of the first winner. So presenting on to the next category, let's move in towards the next set of the awards. And again, we will have all of us to share our thoughts for the little kids and all our buyers and sellers, all the teams. And definitely, we are so, so thankful for all of you kids for making it so grand. And yes, you are the motivation source for us. Thank you for joining us for this competition. So moving on to the next category of the competition. The kids who have the... Can we have the next category, please? Yes, moving on to the third category of our Junior Picasso competition. For this, I would like to invite our CFO. Satish Garg, CFO, Shriram Automall, to come and present the awards.
Hi, Jyoti. Good evening. Good evening, everyone. It's indeed an honor to be here to review, to see each and everyone participating well. And more importantly, it shows the confidence of all the stakeholders in the SAML group of companies. We have buyers, we have sellers, and we have teams also here. Everyone participated. That's a great, great honor for us, to us as Shriram Automall. And it shows that we are not only connected with the teams, with everyone, the families of all of us are also well connected. Thank you very much for the overwhelming response. Thank you very much. It's a great honor to be here. It took us to our childhood days when we see these kind of paintings, these kind of performances, the shayari. I could have never done it in my childhood. It's a great honor. The country is in right hands. Thank you very much. To present the award, the first one is Mahi Shahu. Congratulations, Mahi.
Yes, Mama. You won the Junior Picasso competition 2020.
Oh, Mama, that is true. You are telling me right now. I am very excited to receive the prize. Thank you, Mama.
the next 9 to 13 years goes to Rupan. Congrats, Rupan.
Hi. Hello. I am very happy that I have been Junior Picasso 2020 drawing competition. I am always proud of my son. Thank you, Junior Picasso.
...14 to 18 years category goes to Smriti. Congrats, Smriti.
Hi guys, I'm Smriti Upadhyay and I'm extremely enjoyed with this result as I'm one of the winner of Junior Picasso 2020. Starting from making a poster on COVID-19 to get votes and to wait until the result come. It was a wonderful experience for me. A very special thanks and gratitude to Shriram Automall and to my family also for recognizing my talent. And this is my poster on COVID-19. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Sateshji, for joining us and announcing the award category.
Thank you, Jyoti.
Thank you so much. Now moving towards our next performance by Ishi Agarwal, who will be doing a cute mimicry.
Hey, this is Peppa Pig. I am also Peppa Pig. This is Pig. I am also Pig. Oi, oi. Oi. Smarty Puddle. Come down. We like Smarty Puddle. Oi, oi. We are pigs. We are two little pigs. I'm 6 years, 7 years pig. This is 5 years pig.
Such a cute one, Ishi. These kids make us smile always. Now, the next category is the kids whose painting are the most vibrant and colorful and who earned the second position to become the most vibrant Junior Picasso in the Junior Picasso 2020 painting competition. Can we have the category, please? For presenting this award, we have with us BH Operation, Mr. J.V. Sudhakar. Sudhakar, sir.
Yeah. Good evening once again. So great to be here once again. So great honor to be present this. And congratulations to all the winners before. And I'm hereby announcing that so most vibrant Junior Picasso Award for age group 48 is Ishayu Pradarshi. Congratulations.
I am Ishayu Pradarshi. I am very happy to win Junior Picasso painting competition. Thank you, Shamil, to select me for this award. Hooray!
Congratulations, Ishayu, once again. So, age group between 9 to 13, Iona Nicole D'Souza. Congratulations, D'Souza.
Hi, everybody. My name is Iona Nicole D'Souza. I am glad to win the Junior Picasso drawing competition. And also, I congratulate all my other participants. And I also thank all of them who have voted me and made me the winner. And the message of this drawing is the recovery of the Mother Earth. Thank you, Shriram Automall, for giving me this opportunity. Stay home, stay safe.
Yeah. So, 14 to 18 age group, Dhanalakshmi. Congratulations, Dhanalakshmi.
Dear, you have won this Junior Picasso 2020.
Really? I won this Junior Picasso 2020. I'm so excited to receive this award. thank you to Junior Picasso 2020. Yeah, this is my picture, no?
Yes.
Thank you for giving me this opportunity to participate in this competition.
Aww. Congratulations to all.
Yeah, thank you very much, sir, for joining us for this award. And congratulations to all the winners of the Junior Picasso 2020. And I'm sure you all are enough surprised already by looking at how multi-talented these junior artists are. Along with being great painters, they are incredible dancers, actor, and poet. But it just doesn't end here. We also have junior magicians in this Junior Picasso's. Here with the next performance, let me present to you the junior magician of Samil, Shaurya Ajay Singh.
Coin ke sath kar lo. To yahan pe mere paas coin hai. Ab main is coin ko gap kar lo, theek hai? To gap karne ke liye mujhe apne mukh ke aise band karna hai. Is coin ko gap karna hai. To gap kar lo, theek hai? से डेक से ट्रॉप कार्ड उठा लिया है जो है ए ऑफ क्लब्स. अब मैं उस ए ऑफ क्लब्स को यहाँ डेक के टॉप में रखूंगा, ऐसे रख दिया है ना. अब मैं वापस वही ए ऑफ क्लब्स को लेके बीच में ऐसे डाल दूंगा कहीं भी डेक के. अब मैंने डेक के बीच में डाल दिया कार्ड को. अब तो वो तो नीचे चला गया ना वो कार्ड, तो अब मैं वापस डेक का टॉप कार्ड उठाऊंगा. तो टॉप कार्ड अभी है ये टॉप कार्ड है ना ये वाला. तो अब मैं इसे चेंज करूंगा ए ऑफ क्लब्स में वापस. तो वो होगा कुछ ऐसे 3 2 1 गो. चेंज हम पेन के साथ करेंगे. तो ये मैंने एक पेन ले ली है ना पेन. अब मैं इस पेन को गायब कर दूंगा, ठीक है. तो अब मैं गायब करूंगा, ठीक है. और पेन गायब हो गई, ये देखो. और वापस लाने के लिए ऐसा करना होगा. तो आपकी पेन वापस तो मेरे पास एक पेन है. अब मैं इस पेन को हवा में उड़ाऊंगा, ठीक है. तो रेडी.
वाओ, what a beautiful magical presentation it was. How did you do it, Shaurya? It was really an amazing, very nice. So moving on to the last and the final category of the Junior Picasso 2020, which all of you are waiting for. Can we have the category, please? We have reached to the end of this award show. I would like to request our chief guest, Sami sir, to say something before announcing this Junior Picasso. And of course, request him to announce this, the most precious award of the Junior Picasso 2020 this year.
Friends, we are almost towards the end of the award ceremony. And it's so overwhelming, so good. The way all our customers still on, and the way they participated, whether it's a buyer or whether it's a seller, their kids were there, all our employees and their families, all our relatives, all our extended families, our friends, all families around us, which we take them as a proud family part of Samil Group. All of them participated in this. We got thousands and thousands, over 50,000 people were given the voting in this. More than 5 lakhs likes were coming. So it's a huge momentum in over 100 cities which we got. And it's a proud moment that so much people love Samhill. There's so many families which are attached to us. There's so many people who are talking and thinking about Samhill. And this was the important time when we thought it's a corona time, and a lot of people were at home. They're working from home. A lot of things are going on, and children were also, schools are closed. So they're also studying at home. So this was the best time for us to announce and see some creativity out of them. So thank you all our customers all across the country in more than 100 cities who participated in this. Also all the employees of the group and their families and their relatives and their friends, everyone whosoever participated. It's a great moment for us. Keeping that in mind, we again want to announce that all the kids' names which has been announced today and also people who participated, all of them will get a certificate for participation. And so that certificate they can download. You will be sending more details also by SMS and by mails and other things. You can go to Samhill Little Star and download by your user name and ID, whatever is already been available with you. You can download the certificate. Also, we are proud to announce all the people who were participated today and their names were announced today as a winner. All the people and all the categories, including Minion Picasso, Nature Lover Picasso, Coronavirus Picasso, and Junior Samhillian Picasso, Most Brainy Picasso, all of them will be getting 1,000 rupees cash reward for getting into the award ceremony and getting into some awards. So this is the special cash award available to all the children, which will be sent to all of you with the formalities once it is completed. Also, I'm proud to announce the most, the champion Junior Picasso will be getting 2,000 rupees cash reward, and most vibrant Junior Picasso, which has been just been announced, will be getting 3,000 rupees as a part of it. And now we're going to the top category, which is Master Junior Picasso, which is the number one painting and what we got. And the winner, all the winners in this category will be getting 5,000 rupees cash reward. So it's a big thing for the children for even doing some creativity, getting the name and fame for their family, getting the name and fame for the community, city, and the friends, and even for the Samhill family. So we are very happy to announce finally the Master Junior Picasso names now. Can we go to the category? Okay, so we have the first category, Master Junior Picasso, 4 to 8 years. And the winner is in the 4 to 8, the beautiful painting made by Ram Agarwal. Congratulations, Ram Agarwal. I think it's a very excellent painting for this age group, and it's got the highest award, Master Junior Picasso. Congratulations once again.
Hello everyone. I am feeling very happy and excited after winning the Junior Picasso online painting competition. I'm just feeling as I'm on the top of the world. I thank Sriram Auto for giving us the opportunity to showcase our talents. Thank you, Mama. Thank you, Papa. And thank you, everyone.
And the next category in Master Junior Picasso. So once again, before that, Ram, excellent painting, Ram Agarwal, congratulations. Now the next category, Master Junior Picasso, age group 9 to 13. And the winner is Deep Shikha De. Congratulations, Deep Shikha. Beautiful painting. Just see the minute work happened in this painting.
I am so happy that I won an award in Junior Picasso 2020 art contest organized by Sriram Automall. During this time of pandemic, this competition brought a healthy diversion to the bloom. I thank Team Sriram for wonderfully conducted competition where hundreds of kids participated. It was a great experience. Thank you.
Congratulations once again, Deepshika. I think excellent painting for 1913 category. And now we are going for the last and the senior most category, last painting of the day, and the most prestigious award, 14 to 18 years, Master Junior Picasso. And I'm very happy to announce the name. This name is attached, and we saw the painting even last year. This painting by this kid has gone into the front page of our last year diary, calendar, and everywhere. Excellent hand, excellent paintings, and part of the whole Tamil family is so proud to have such a kid in the family. I'm very happy to announce Bipasha Ghosh as the winner of Master Junior Picasso 14 to 18. Congratulations, Bipasha.
Good afternoon, everyone. Happiness comes from great efforts, and efforts need a platform for the budding artists to bring out their latent creativity. Thank you, Samil, for taking this great initiative and giving me an opportunity to participate in the Junior Samilian Picasso 2020. It is a huge honor for me receiving this award. The famous painter Pablo Picasso said that every child is an artist. Keeping this in mind, I would like to recognize the immense hard work of all other participants. Thank you once again and have a nice day.
Excellent words, Bipasha, and think we are proud of you. And God bless all the children who participated, and they were there in Junior Picasso. All the children's paintings were so good, so excellent. We are really proud. All of us are proud of what you people have done. So congratulations once again for all the participants who participated. Also congratulations to all the winners today, and congratulations to all the clients, all the customers who were there today. And their kids were there, and also all the family, Samil family, and everyone on the call. So thank you once again. And I'm very happy and very proud to be part of Junior Picasso, whole whatever happened as a part of jury and as a part of chief guest. I'm very, very happy. And congratulations to the whole team, the excellent work done over here. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir, for such a great motivation and spending your time all throughout the show and motivating and announcing the final category for the Junior Picasso 2020. It was a wonderful journey going through this, and thank you so much for motivating us to do such kind of an initiative. We are really thankful for you for bringing such kind of an initiative for us and for the little ones.
So congratulations once again, everyone, and also the teams who have worked day and night to make it happen. And congratulations to marketing team. Congratulations to all the Samilians, all the Samil group companies, everyone on the call, whether it's from Adroit team, Car Trade Exchange, BlueJack, or Audio, all the team members who worked, and also all the clients attached to the whole group, and all the families, all our friends, everyone on the call. This is a great work and great thing happened. Congratulations to all of you. Thank you once again.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, everyone, for being such a great audience for encouraging these little Picasso. Thank you once again for being part of this amazing award show today. Before entering this show, I want to tell you that the winners of the Junior Picasso 2020, all the winners can log in into with their user ID password on samillittlestars.in to download their certificates and to get their winning prize amount. Towards the end, there is end to everything, but we believe that there is never an end, but always a beginning. And at the end of this mesmerizing award show, I would like to quote something in the words of Sir Pablo Picasso himself. Every child is an artist. The problem is how to remain an artist once we grow up. With this, so I would like to encourage all the little talented kids who have presented different skills and talents here today to continue and develop on these as they grow up and not let the artist on them hide. With that, I leave you with all with the promise that Shriram Automall India Limited will be soon coming back with much more entertaining and exciting competition and shows. Till then, be happy, healthy, and safe. And congratulations once again. Take care. Good evening.
Thanks,
can
madam.
Can we have the video, please? Thank you very much. Thanks, for madam. All of you to joining us on the show tonight, to today
thank
evening.
You, thank you.
Great
thank
to have you all.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you very much. Can we have
thank
the final
you,
curtain raiser video, final glimpse of the video?
Thank you.
Pokémon.
Vamos a calmarlo.
Pikachu. Pikachu.
Palmas arriba, palmas arriba.
Squirtle.
Pikachu.
Palmas arriba, palmas arriba.
Squirtle.
Pikachu.
Por detrás, por detrás. Por detrás, atrás. Por detrás, por detrás. Agáchate que se ve, agáchate que se ve. Como rebote ese culo. Como rebote ese culo. Como rebote ese culo. Como rebote ese culo.
Pokémon, Pokémon, Pokémon.
Pichate solo para acá.
Pokémon, Pokémon, Pokémon.
Pichate solo para acá, para acá.
Y mueva, y mueva, y mueva esa burra, mueva. Mueva, y mueva, y mueva esa burra, mueva.
Y traje el
Pikachu. Pikachu.
Todos los solteros con la mano bien arriba haciendo palmas, palmas. Todos los solteros con la mano bien arriba haciendo palmas, palmas. Pokémon, Pokémon, Pokémon. Pokémon, Pokémon, Pokémon.
Que
mueva, y mueva, y mueva esa burra, mueva.
Todos los solteros con la mano bien arriba haciendo palmas, palmas. Todos los solteros con la mano bien arriba haciendo palmas, palmas. Pokémon, 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 Pokémon. No te miro ni te copio, tengo estilo propio. A la gilada ni cabida, la miro desde arriba.
Vamos a calmarlo.
¡Pincha y Luciano!
Thank you.